Results.
So look at the highlight, shall we? I don't like how the highlights are just completely skipped me being on the softs. Don't blame him really. That's when I hit my head into the wall. Went off again. Managed to save it. Probably not having a fun time. I go to the pits there. Drops it down to 18, but then I get the mediums on. The mediums are alright. Began running around at the end. Well. Great. Great. Absolutely stupendous. We'll advance. Yeah, they are a bit weirder, they're slightly annoying, but kind of strange you now miss them. Talky people. Yeah, no money. What a surprise. What a surprise. Definitely gonna go into settings and try and.
Our margins are looking good right now.
Great.
I think we've got room for some more investment.
I want to go to the menu. Settings. Simulation settings. Gonna knock that down to 75. So, aero is currently where we're really struggling the most. Oh, piss. No! This Vettel is expensive.
Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend.
Praise be. Maybe we should do some R&D on powertrain while they have good, whatever you call it. You know what, with Piastri doing fourths and stuff, like, I almost don't want to get rid of it, because, like, that's great. Although, this is Miami. So, we'll come back to that, obviously, because we need to fill in the standings. So, Piastri has actually overtaken me in the standings. Season results. No. Yeah, season results. So, in the Imola, I was 17th. Piastri was 5th. Maximus Verstappen was 2. Perez was 6th. Lewis Hamilton was 4th. George Russell, which was missing an L for some reason of his name, but never mind. George Russell DNF'd. Two DNFs in a row. Why are you not happening over him? That is two DNFs. Danny Rick DNF'd himself and has scored no points at all this year. That is bad news for the McLaren driver. Especially considering Norris has not done terribly. Tenth would have given him a point there. Gasly, 15th, bad news. Tsunoda, 13th. Carlos Sainty Wainty, 3rd. Charles Leclerc was 1st with the fastest lap. We'll come back to that in a moment. Alonso was 7th. Ocon. Ninth. Vettel 19th. Stroll, finally managed to finish a race in 19th. Bottas, 12th. Zhou, 14th. Albon, 20th. Latifi, 16th. Mick Schumacher, 8th. Well done, Mick. Magnussen, 11th. So there was two DNFs. Fastest lap goes to Leclerc. We've already filled in the sprint stuff. Total points per race, I got 4. That can't have been right. What, for being in 10th? That can't be right. What? Right, I'm going to have to go back and redo that. Because that's definitely wrong. Total points per race, of course, we'll get it. Total ongoing points, we'll get updated. Current standing after each race. So, I am 8th, Piastri is 7th. Swap places. Verstappen is 2nd. Perez, 5th. Lewis Hamilton, 4th. George Russell, 9th. Ricciardo, 22nd. He has jumped to the bottom. Lando Norris is 13th. He's dropped a place. Gasly, 15th. Sonoda is 16th. He's actually gained 2 places. Ferrari's Carlos Sainz is 3rd. Leclerc is 1st. Alonso is 6th. So same. Ocon is 10th. He's gained a place. Vettel, 20th. Dropped a place. Stroll, 19th. Gained 3 places. Bottas, 12th, he lost 2 places. Guan Yu Zhou, or Zhou Guan Yu, 17th. Alex Albon, 21st, lost a place. Latifi, he's in 18th, he gained 3 places. Kevin Magnussen is in 14th, he lost a place. And Schumacher is in 11th, he gained. No, hang on. So, Magnussen gained a place to 14th, my mistake. And Mick Schumacher went from 30th to 11th, so we've gained 2. Which is fantastic news. I've spotted some minor issues, hang on a second. Sorry, a lot of cells have come unmerged for some reason. Oh, I need to fix a lot of stuff here. Oh god, this is going to be a right pain in the ass to fix. Give me one sec. Right. Fix that. So Imola, team position. Wanganum F1 is still fourth somehow. Red Bull is second. Mercedes is third. McLaren is eighth. AlphaTauri is ninth. Ferrari is first. Alpine is fifth. Aston Martin is 11th. Alfa Romeo is 7th. They dropped a place. Williams is 10th, they gained a place. Whoa, whoa. And then Haas is 6th, they gained a place. So, so yeah, both Alpha and Aston dropped a place. Well, Williams gained one, and so did Haas. So, good news for all, but I'm going to leave that there because I'm absolutely knackered. And, yeah, Miami for the first time. Could be interesting, could be crap. We'll have to see. Go to player hub. I don't want this shot. Oh, we could really get into it here. This is an interesting thing to do. So blue. Actually, the white looks good. Keep the white. It's hard to see that quest. Yeah, I really like that. I learned that you could do that recently. I just like our random one. I'm gonna leave it there. Thank you for watching. See you next one. Bye bye.